me. Hallelujah. Not only do I have it on me, but I got it in me. He can write the words on the tablets of your heart. Hallelujah. So whenever God gives you something, don't give up. Don't quit until you get it. Hallelujah. Don't quit. Don't quit. Don't stop. Don't give up. I'm not giving up on anything God promised me.
No.
I'm not going to do it. I'm going to hold fast to the profession of my faith.
Yeah.
I'm going to hold fast to every word that God threw out of his mouth concerning me, concerning this church, concerning my children, concerning my finances, concerning the finances of this church, concerning your life. Hallelujah. If God is giving me something for your life, I'm believing God with you. Hallelujah. Sometimes you got to connect with people. Amen. That's got the same faith that you have. That's believing like you. Amen. That's talking like you. That's walking like you. That's believing like you. Because if you hooked up to the wrong people, hallelujah, they're going to talk you out of your blessing. They're going to talk you out of your promise. And they're going to tell you like Sarah told Abraham. Come on, somebody. Amen. Man, we need to try us a different way because this is taking too long. You got to remember who you hook up with when you're waiting on the manifestation of the promise. Because God gave it to you. He ain't going to change. God said, I'm the Lord thy God, and I change not. If I said it, I'm still going to do it. And I'm going to do it just like I said I'm going to do it. Yeah. 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 But Sarah and her servant, they done got together, Hagar, and made up another plan. Well, maybe you need to go in to my husband, and maybe that's how God gonna do it. That ain't what God said. That's not what he said. He said you and your Sarah are gonna have a child. Amen. And so they tried to get in it. And just because they took a detour, didn't change God's mind. Hallelujah. And sometimes y'all know we take detours. Sometimes we go in opposite direction of what God has called us to go. Hallelujah. Amen. But even if we take a detour, God don't change. All he do is let all things work together for your good. Amen. And sometimes because we take a detour, it takes longer for the manifestation to come because we done got out the wheel.
Yeah.
And stop the production.
Yeah.
Because we done got out the wheel. But God do that too because God says hi and he looks low. He said, this what's going to take place. I'm going to drop that seed in Abraham and Sarah's mind and they're going to say that they're going to know that they're going to have a child. Hagar gonna get in the picture and Sarah, she gonna try to do it her way. But then God said, I'm gonna let that manifest, I'm gonna let that take place. Amen. Then when she get through and they realize it and created a mess because Ishmael means, amen, I bless you, baby. That's not the promise. He came, but he wasn't the promise. Hallelujah. I think you gotta be mindful of trying to make something work and ain't God. All you doing is creating a mess. Hallelujah. For yourself. Amen. And all of that stuff that they created a whole lot of problems in the camp.
My God,
just like us, we try to fix it ourselves.
Yes, we do.